I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover. Someday I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came around my way. I always used to fancy that he'd be one of those godlike kind of men with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, who's not a type at all. You meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely that his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful. Or tennis, or polo, or sing a solo. Oh no, he is not half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Jim. And I can't explain why he's just the one man in the world. He's just like Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. And yet to be upon his knees, so comfy and rude, and I can't.